fire.
Well, I have been singing in front of people since I was 10 years old, and I always hoped that it would get to this. Getting to play an arena is pretty cool. Never really get to it. There were some rough bumps along the way. I think you have to have those. I mean, I was rejected from American Idol, Star Search, America's Got Talent, The Voice, like pretty much everything that you can audition for, my mom directed me to, and I auditioned. So if they said no to you, it's okay. Like, sometimes it all works out in the end, like 10 years later. But I remember I moved to Nashville 7 years ago in January, which is crazy. And so many changes have happened in those 7 years, like getting to put two records out and do this crazy ass thing for a living. But this song I'm about to do was really, really special because it was sort of the gold medal of what I moved to Nashville the first place for, which was to be a songwriter that got work and eventually got on the chart. This was my first ever number one song, and always will be. Loving it the way you did. This is off my first record. And it was actually right after I was going through a breakup, and it was pretty much the first time I had ever written a song drunk. Sometimes it airs the truth out a lot easier. But over the years, I feel like I've healed myself just getting to sing this song in public, and I've heard just so many stories from you guys on what this one meant to you, so thank you. This is called I Could Use a Love Song.